What's the mission?
The mission. Let's get your arse in position. Don't ask questions, piss pop.
I live to serve.
Voilà un qui n'inspire pas confiance.
Soit difficile que quiconque tentera de s'en prendre à la fortune de Monsieur Jacquet subira pareil rouste.
La malhonnêteté incarnée.
Pendant que ces serveurs te brisent.
Guess I missed him. Oh well.
Lord Guillaume de Roussel has generously agreed to our price of 40%.
An act of desperation. What about the priest?
He'll come around.
Your confidence is infectious, Siecle. My boys will have the wagon ready.
Here are the details. Make sure it goes smoothly.
Of course. Make sure that it goes smoothly, cretin. When have I...
Murder! Murder!
These bastards always have bodyguards. Well...
Next time, do that before he starts screaming.
Why do we hang about here when Siver still lives? He killed Monsieur de la Serre.
Patience. Siver is not the target. Not today. Come on. Council's waiting for our report.
I'll never get past all.
Quit your damn acrobatics and die!
Are you dead in your tracks?
Move. Time to wear your cape.
chercher. Ah!
Merde, Patriots. These imbeciles will pick a fight with anyone. Try not to draw their attention.
Shouldn't we stop them?
Stop them. Avoid them. Doesn't matter. There's always more fanatics. Can't save everyone, Pisspot.
Well, there's a cheery thought.
Call that a run. I'll still be running when you're dead.
Trying not to strain your heart. Need a break? Not to strain your heart.
Just the sheep and wolf's clothing.
I'll still be running when you're dead.
Whose side are you on then?
What do you want?
I can't believe this. We've not seen Siecle for a year, and you're letting him walk. All because his name wasn't on a bloody piece of paper.
The timing's not right. Too many variables, too many loose threads.
And if we lose him again?
He'll be at Notre-Dame tomorrow, if he keeps to the schedule we found.
Might have shared that earlier.
Honor.
So what happens next?
We take this ledger full of Templar records to Mirabeau. Proceeds to do nothing with it.
You don't seem terribly fond of him.
He's a politician. Sees himself as a great peacemaker. He thinks he can end the war between assassins and Templars, bring the revolution to a happy conclusion, and convince dogs and cats to live together in peace.
And that's bad?
It's a self-aggrandizing pipe dream. Templars are at their...
Customs agents of France can rest easy. Arpinot's dead.
Shaking down imprisoned nobles seems a bit out of his oeuvre. What are the Templars up to?
If we hadn't spent the last year hobbled by your damned truce, we might know that.
Here's a point, Honoré. The truce was with Grand Master de la Serre.
The man's been dead for 2 years.
Whoever's in charge now, you can be certain they aren't sitting idle.
We might have learned more had we not allowed Siver to escape.
Siver was there?
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de Lassay's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would. But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, let him kill Templars. I've done him all I can. Boys ready.
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to Notre-Dame de Paris and to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Sivert. You will learn his secrets, and when you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets.
Hey, Arno.
Here.
What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets in reach.
Out of the way. Move! Where the hell was Duchesneau?
Can't find a weakness to exploit. Make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Siver.
I'll meet him inside. Opportunities everywhere. So I'm going to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
We miss you, Duchamp. This is the only way in or out, and we've paid off the guards.
Good, but I've been on deck. I don't want to take any chances. We're missing you today. I don't know if I'm going to be in the middle of the journey.
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Je peux vous voir, vous savez.
Introibo ad altare Dei, ad Deum qui letificat juventutam meam, judicame Deus et fecene causa meam de gente non sancta. Ab homine hico victoroso eue me, quia tu est Deus, fortitudo mea. Quare me reculisti, quare tristis ingenus, sacus configi. Emite lucem tuam et veritatem tuam. Ipsa me deduxerunt et adduxerunt in montem sanctum tuum et in tabernaculum.
Everything's in place. Finally, some recent ditty.
In
What's our cut?
30%.
Good, good. This is our moment, my friend. Petty nobles are ripe enough fruits, but the church has been leeching off the people for centuries. If we crack their vault, the Grand Master cannot fail to recognize our work.
As you say, monsieur.
Good. Well, if we're done here, I'll take my leave and wait for our holy friend to deliver the goods.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
See there.
Monsieur Latouche, I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughter's...
You are right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Siecle, come away!
Quia tu es Deus, fortitudo mea. Quare me repulisti, quare tristis ingenuo. Tum affligis me inimicus.
Jesus, Deacon, do you read? What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. Of servers looking for you. And they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. That's it. I'm reading a route through the metro station ahead. Oh, shit. This area's becoming unstable. Thank you. in. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. You'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. If you could get to the portal, I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side. Fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
Listen!